Someone told me stay away from things that aren't yours. But was he yours if he wanted me so bad? As if I'm her.
Heard a steam card, he made a mess. Pop up, guess who, bitch? Pop up, guess who, bitch? Ding dong! Must be that whip that I ordered.
Oh my god, it's not funny.
This is a ranking of the zodiac signs based on their likelihood to survive the inevitable zombie apocalypse. And for more pointless zodiac rankings, you know what to do. Hit the red plus sign and comment below. Bottom of the pack, it's gonna be Virgo, Pisces, and Aquarius. I don't think they have the gumption, gall, or the backbone to make it happen. Next is gonna be Leo and Libra. Listen, they care too much about their aesthetics to get nitty and gritty. They're dying. Next is gonna be Gemini and Sagittarius. Listen, we're stupid. We're foolish, we're gonna make a mistake, a very simple mistake, and die. Next is gonna be Capricorn, Scorpio, and Aries. They're gonna be too domineering and try and be the boss, and everyone's gonna be like, you know what? No, so they're not gonna die from the zombies, they're gonna die from the people. And the two signs I think they have the most likelihood to survive would be Cancer and Taurus. They're strong, they're reliable, they get shit done, and guess what? They're nice enough that people won't want to kill them.
I'm not about to put on these nasty orange outfits.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No. First, y'all take my phone, which is devastating, and now you want me to wear this? No, just send me to another prison. So y'all may be wondering, where am I? Well, I'm in the sewers beneath the prison trying to escape because I am an escape artist. Plus, the prison life is just not for me. Everyone is always hating on prison food, but honestly, I think it looks pretty good, so let's try it. And everyone remember, if we work together, we can escape!
Yeah!
Woo! Oh my goodness, I think I just started a prison riot. Oh, this prison is so scary. I think I just saw someone get stabbed in the hallway. So I heard that one of y'all wanted to beat me up. So which one of y'all is it?
It was me.
Oh, you're like 7 feet tall. You know what? Height doesn't matter. I'll still beat you up.
Things zodiac signs say far too often. And if you don't say this, yes you do. You know, I just wish I could move away from society. I'm so sick of living in a society with people who live in a society. You know, right now, at this moment in time, I'm just trying to find myself. No, I'm just trying to find myself right now. It'll be good. No, I'm just trying to find myself. You know what? I know we just got here, but I'm bored. No, I think I'm bored. I'm bored. Yeah, it just sucks because I didn't sleep. Sleep is not on my schedule. What even is sleep? Sleep isn't a thing and I'm not gonna have a mental breakdown. Okay, honey, I love you, but do not talk to me until I have my caffeine. Shut up. I haven't had my caffeine yet. Get me coffee, now. Oh, honey, I'm really sorry. Do you need to talk about it? Do you want to talk about it? Maybe if you just open up your feelings and talked about it. Okay, so how's my hair? No, I need to know. How's my hair? Ugh, does my hair look good? Hair. No, I promise I won't tell a soul. I won't tell anybody. Are you okay? No, are you doing okay? No, but like for real, are you doing okay? Okay, not to be the devil's advocate, but look, not trying to be the devil's advocate. Okay, the devil's advocate is the devil's advocate and advocation of the devil. So don't be mad at me. But I got drunk last night. So I got drunk last night. Okay, but I got drunk last night. Okay, but do I seem mean? No, do I seem rude to you? I'm sorry, was that rude? Do I seem rude?
Legs in the sky whenever I pull up. She got her clothes off from the walk and she won't waste no time. Oh, she don't want nobody else, I know.
He gon' die, yeah, I'm gonna die.
No,
I for that bitch, I'ma lay up.
No,
I get the money, no lay up.
No,
I'm gonna pack through the mail.
No,
give me bread till I mail.
No,
I for that bitch, I'ma lay up.
Shibang, I should make a smoothie.
A few moments later.
How?
Next person walk out my life, I'm going with them. I'm sick of my shit too.
Should she suffer? All right, clap if you think she should suffer.
I am fully aware of what y'all say about me, number one, and I don't give a fuck.
If it ain't yak, don't pull me. Come get your bitch, she on me. Hello. She clapping her ass, applaud me. Hello. I swear I'm a son of a bitch for the sun on my wrist. Good morning. Ooh. And I'm the shit and the shit on my wrist, I told her. Water, we in the spot.
He gon' die, yeah, I'm gonna die.
No,
I for that bitch, I'ma lay up.
No,
I get the money, no lay up.
No,
I'm gonna pack through the mail.
No,
give me bread till I mail.
No,
I for that bitch, I'ma lay up.
The signs on a road trip. Can we stop for food? Pisces, Aries, and Taurus, you guys been acting for food for hours. Just stop. We can stop at anger management and get rid of the three of you. Why should we go there, huh? All three of you need to learn how to cope with anger. We just want food. Shut the actual fuck up. Calm down, Aries. Calm down. Can y'all stop yelling? I'm trying to sleep. For real, same here, guys, S-H-H-H-H. We will stop if we get food, cause I'm hungry, bro. I am sacrificing my snacks for you three, so y'all calm down.
Thank you, Gemini.
I'm stressed out, y'all just remember to stay calm, get a life and passed out. That was awkward. I'm gonna go back to bed. I'm going to work on my hit list. Shh. Play music, Gemini.
how each zodiac sign handles breakups. First, we got Taurus and Libra. They're almost instantaneously gonna have this insane glow up. And the person that dumped them is also almost gonna instantaneously regret their decision. Pisces and Cancer. They're gonna stalk you online relentlessly for months and make subtle jabs about you on their Instagram stories. Basically, a whole lot of Olivia Rodrigo song lyrics. Capricorn and Scorpio. On the outside, they're gonna play it off cool, but on the inside and in private, they're gonna cry and obsess about the breakup for months. Those two mourn in silence. But then when they're over you, they're over you for the rest of their lives. Aries and Aquarius. If the breakup was mutual, they're gonna handle it super well. But if it wasn't mutual, they're basically just gonna hate you for the rest of their lives. Not to mention, blame you for all the faults in the relationship. Virgo and Leo. Yeah, neither one of these signs handle breakups well. They're basically just gonna talk shit about you forever, but only to preserve their own ego. Gemini and Sagittarius. Of course, they're gonna be sad at first, a little angry, but overall, they handle breakups really well. Probably the most likely out of all the other zodiac signs that you could actually have a healthy friendship after you break up. So, good job on that.
Feeling real tips, getting real freaky, and it's getting real frisky.
Maybach music.
Go, dance yourself. Go, up and down and go. She go.
I like you. Have a cupcake. I like you. Have a cupcake. I like you. Have a cupcake.
You made me hate this thing.
Ooh, I want you so badly. It's my biggest wish.
Cool, I spend my time just thinking about you. Every single day, guess I'm really missing you.
One of the easiest compatibility tips in astrology is to find somebody who's lighting up your fifth and your seventh houses in your chart. So I'm a Libra rising, so on my fifth house I have Aquarius, and on my seventh house I have Aries. So if I find somebody who's an Aquarius sun, their sun is going to fall into my fifth house. So if you're a Libra rising and you find yourself really attracted to Aquariuses, that's probably why, because you have such a great time around them. So for my seventh house, for long-term relationships, I would look for somebody who is Venus or Moon, or their Mars, maybe not so much, but their sun even would fall into my seventh house. That's really good for marriage. So yeah, figure out your rising sign, find out what signs are cusping the fifth and the seventh houses, and have fun.
I was running through the six with my walls. Yeah. I was running through the six with my walls.
Shit, we was just cool, now this bitch wanna act like a op bitch. Oh, she mad, she can't stop shit. Said that my breath stink, cause I'm spitting that hot shit. Quit all that barking, little bitch, and come bite me. Bitches got beat, but they don't wanna fight me. Turn to my music, but swear they don't like me. You got
kinda naughty, she gon' turn up in the party. She get lit sippin' on McCoy. What a kickback say. What a kickback say. where the kickbacks at? Where the kickbacks at?
Damn,
where the kickbacks at? Where the kickbacks at? Where the kickbacks at? Where the kickbacks at?
Damn,
she got tattoos on her body.
She light skin.
Like me.
You know about love.
I tell you everything.
I got what you need. Woke up in the store and get what you want.
Go ahead.
You get what you please. We about to get it on.
Where's your car at?
It's right there.
Come on, come on, come on. Run it, run it. Come on, run it.
I guess I'd like to report a crime.
Same thing. If you talk to other girls, I'm not gonna find out.
I don't talk to other girls. I don't even look at any girls, okay? I'm all faithful. Get this guy and let him go right now.
I stole his Wi-Fi password.
Yeah, that's it.
You call this what?
Yeah, it is.
It's just the Wi-Fi.
Not too bad.
Can a nigga watch Netflix?
I bet you $20.
Make it $100.
Deal!
I don't got that much money.
You hit my car.
What seems to be the problem?
He hit my car, officer. Look, I got the proof right here.
Ah, he got a flip phone!
Go, 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 go!
Got that gas money?
Your alarm went off. I got nothing.
Taking your ass to jail.
Into a savage middle finger. Yeah.
Don't know who I want, you the one I want.
My love.
I die for you, I lie for you, I steal for you, I cry for you.
Just for my baby.
I like you, have a cupcake. I like you, have a cupcake.
Ew.
I like you, have a cupcake.